Alright, so we're leaving the Shattered Moon and we are going to Koboh. Maybe.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
Shattered Moon. I saw Dagan confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
It wants me here? Or is that my beacon? Hazard. Ah, right there. So we need to go up that way. Come this way yet. Yeah.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it.
We hear. All right, that is the direction.
BD1.
My bantable mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That labyrinth-infested watering hole down in your valley!
All right. Did I ask?
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
Oh. There we go. Scuba's recruited. Ah. Slicked back. Interesting.
Okay, I'll look. Find something? Guess the platform isn't here.
Of course it's not. So, obviously, I can go in the water. Oh, but fortunately.
Careful. There's nothing to worry.
Whoa!
I got you, Shanna.
Thanks.
There was probably going to be something over there. But... Oh.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. See what's up ahead, buddy. Okay, I'm ready.
I don't actually love any of the perks. I didn't think it was gonna attack me.
This won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Look what we found.
I maybe mistakenly thought I had that perk already activated just by unlocking it. I know. That's dumb. Jay, you're better than that. Or are you? Is that where I just was? Yeah, that's where I came from. Okay. Actually, you know what? Surely there's something down here. Yep. Light mustache. Let's just trust the process. And assume that we're going to be coming back this way. You jerk. Oh, a crashed TIE fighter. That's kind of cool. For that now. Not what I was hoping for. I want the color options for this one. Oh, there's a little, you know, fall there.
nest of shiverpedes. Oh, Grease is gonna love this story. Good work, Meaty.
Man, this is like Mustache Alley.
Not much to look at.
All right, clearly there's something. Something would be hiding.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
Big mad over there.
Where did you come from? What is that energy blade?
Let's go check this out. Will probably kill me. Oh god. Oh god, there's two of them.
Fight by my side. Defend me.
Oh a lot of
fight with me.
Check it out, BD. Raiders have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD. Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through.
Oh.
Ready to go? Can't go this way. Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place.
Me either. Oh God. Oh God.
Not a threat.
Dude, you're on my side, you're supposed to be.
I knew something was off. So what'd you find? See if Doma's interested in this.
Okay.
Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way.
Alright, let me just go back.
Something for the garden. The lift isn't here. Looks like another shard. On foot.
All right, that's the shortcut. So harsh.
A lot of security, huh? Wonder who was trying to keep things hidden.
Well, I got what I needed. And now to panic. Force pushing them off.
Secure this perimeter. I want no more incursions.
Yes, sir. Is there any idea what the raiders took from the wreckage?
Whatever they stole, you are not permitted to know. Understood. Only those with authorization learn the ship manifest.
Yes.
Nice, I actually can do that.
Pretty big force sent to secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
Flashing provided.
Good thing I checked again.
Anything? Watch out, bud.
rights. Purge trooper.
Got what was coming to him.
What is it?
Oh. You want it? Oh.
Nice.
All yours, bud. BD?
Time to go!
Nice. That's
some kind of electro
dart for.
Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing.
Nice. Oh. I wish I knew that was what was going to happen. I would have let them finish the conversation. Oh, I'm so glad we finally have this. Okay, good thing that happened because I was going to die.
Focus.
Wait, have we been here? Oh. Okay. Now that we have that ability.
Change the angle.
Oh, there we go.
Need to be quicker this time.
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, okay. Okay. That makes way more sense.
On you, BD.
What? I overthought that. Ha! Suck it. Did he die? Oh, he died.
MBD.
No way! Oh god.
Critical swing. You will regret that.
Those things get away so fast. So we made it up here.
What'd you find?
Fire away.
What? Are you even serious, bro? Oh. There's something down there. Down there. Oh.
Nice.
Okay. Doesn't appear to be way from here. Anyway, I don't know why I like that last platform. Are you? Come on, man.
Launch it.
Supposed to go, I think. Oh, for real? Oh boy.
Gotta stay calm.
Oh god. There's a cross guard stance, okay. Good thing I have invested in it.
We'll fight together.
You can't stop me! How is that possible?
Not very good at that stance.
That did the trick. Very nice. To center myself. That's a lot of firepower.
All right, there's clearly a reason why this path exists. And it is for that chest right there. Can I get to that? YOLO.
This terminal will have to wait.
Wait, but oh, it's right there.
Let's take the high ground.
All sectors remain on high alert. Groups Delta and Epsilon report to the hangar bay.
Are we expecting an attack?
Keep your cool, trooper.
Is it the Raiders?
That's right. We have reports of movement on the moon and from their base. If those Raider scum try anything, we'll blast them into dust.
Just taking the high ground for attacking them?
See him, BD.
Stop moving and fight!
fight together. That's the last of them. Can I get a spin, buddy?
I missed that. I guess there's no way to get it there now. Because I fudged up. I bet I could have dropped it on him, that's what it was. Once again, I'm ready for this level to be over.
Hold it right there. I won't let you through. I saw what you did to the others, Jedi scum. But you won't do it to me. Even your sorcery can't get through 15 centimeters of Imperial manufactured transparent steel, right?
Structural leader.
You should open the door.
I should... What?
This is an inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy. Don't fall behind, BD-1. We're locked out.
Door technician. What? This gotta be.
I don't know if this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark? Okay, this is high.
I can't believe how long these levels are.
Long way down. We've come so far. Let's go.
Oh, what a view. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Supposed to take this, but we got the shortcut now.
What'd you find, buddy? These look modded. Probably for the high altitude.
Why can't I double jump? Maybe I'm supposed to go there. There's gotta be something over here. Really? You brought me over here? There's, wait.
Healy would enjoy these in the garden.
I mean, not really worth it, but of course. Dang it.
Eyes on Dagan.
Roger that.
Already tore through here. Nice work. Let's keep heading up. It just won't open. Manage.
Good luck. Looks like I've got a raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
Forces with me. That's fine. Let's take this back to Z.
death. A wound is just a wound.
I'm off the target.
As expected. Fire pressure.
Why is it not registering my holding of the Y?
You
I pulled the other one off. Oh, where'd that come from?
Yeah, brother, same stuff for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagan's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
Amazing. Although I did not go into that first floor, so.
With the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagan Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. So let me go.
All right.
Ah!
What? Why? To go from here. I kind of want to just leave well enough alone at the moment. Oh, I see. Okay, I see. That we have our 9th health canister.
Heads up, BD.
Please tell me we're about to get the end.
Pathetic. About time. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagan Gera told me to end your pathetic little life.
The master chose for you.
Hit me again. My guard won't break.
Dagan's throwing everything he has at us, huh? Our man. It's locked down.
Already see it up there. Wait, I'm going down. Well, I guess it didn't matter that I didn't go in here. I see. why.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagan may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body.
Doing? Are we getting in your ship? Like, why did I come all the way over here for you? You're the one with the jetpack. Dude, where does it want me to go? What the hell is the point of this?
Only way to go is up. You coming, Trapper?
Sure, how? Supposed to do. Maybe put it up higher? Yeah, that's why it's wrong.
Man, will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
As he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of us.
God. Why? Like, where am I going here? Alright, obviously that way.
Hope we're not too late. If Dagan gets off planet with the compass,
he flies out of here and we never see him again.
Let's pick up the base and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this.
Let's stop here.
Please tell me this is the last one.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
I love the chair.
Jedi. Eliminate Jedi. Lost functionality.
Glad you're excited.
Wants me to do. I literally do not, there's nothing to jump to like that. I'm probably gonna hit it and just fall. As I said, so what am I doing here? I don't think I was supposed to do that. Is there like something else I'm supposed to do to rotate this? Oh,
jumpstart that thing, BD.
Thanks, now you say it.
Got your back, brother.
Will do.
Mediocre.
Demoralizing, huh?
is where I started.
Already? I've lost count. That's not moving. Stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
What?
Expensive toys, huh? Those public scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
The
Here we go.
Some for Dagan.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
We got a fight ahead. All set, Cal? Good to go.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
May the Force be with you. I guess you got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagan. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to? Enough! Tanalore beckons. Pathetic! still chained by the past. If we agree. And for that, she betrayed me! How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagan was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jedha.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
All right. Once again, this was just so long. Another elevator? There's two of them. Alright, well, I'm gonna get back there. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see ya.